You'll have to forgive the camera overexposing like mad. But we're getting there. Loving the smooth camera work as well. I've got the lights in the front on the other side. And if we put the light on, that's what she looks like. More to come.